Don't miss out on part two of this tomorrow, same time on Family TV.